Check out how to make amazing vertical gardens on my page, but also how to turn this cup into a propagating cup. Just look at the roots on that. Didn't take long at all. I can plant that succulent out now and put another cutting in. Brilliant.